and today we're going to be doing some DIY Starbucks phone cases. And today is also going to be my first ever collab with Alexa from Alexa Sinks.
Hi!
So let's get into it. The first thing I did is I went to the dollar store, the Dollar Tree, and I picked up two phone cases, one that fit mine and one that fit Alexa for a dollar. That way it wouldn't be too awful if I screwed them up.
The next thing we did is we spray painted them white so that they match the color of the Starbucks cup.
Following that, we printed off the Starbucks logos to make it look like a sleeve. I took the Starbucks logo off of Google Images and I put it into paint with a brown background, and we printed that off, cut it out, and used Mod Podge to attach it to our white cases.
We then took black paint and made the boxes on the back of the Starbucks cup.
After everything was all painted and we liked the way it looked, we took some Mod Podge and covered the back so that it sealed everything in. And that's pretty much how we did it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and don't forget to go see the video that we did over on Alexa's channel. We did a cover to Before He Cheats by Carrie Underwood. So thanks again, and I'll see you next time. Bye!